Welcome to aminacademy.com. In vectors, let us do some example problem regarding cross product of two vectors. Example, find the area of triangle whose adjacent sides are vector A equal to 2i plus j minus k and vector B equal I plus j plus k. Now, the vector A equal 2i plus j minus k and vector B equal I plus j plus k. Now let us find vector A cross vector B using determinant I j k, and coefficient of I j k is in vector A is 2 1 minus 1. For vector B, the coefficient is 1 1 1. Now let us find the modulus. Now determinants equal I into 1 into 1 is 1, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, minus 1 minus is plus 1, minus j. J is 2 into 1 is 2, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, that plus 1. J plus k is 2 into 1 is 2, minus 1 into 1 is 1. Now we have 1 plus 1 is 2, that is 2i, and 2 plus 1 is 3, that is minus 3j, and 2 minus 1 is 1, that is k. Now the modulus we can find, vector A cross vector B equal 2 square plus minus 3 square plus 1 square equal 4 plus 9 plus 1 equal square root of 14. Not 14, it's a 19. Here this is for I, 1 into 1 is 1. We'll check one more time. I is 1 into 1 is 1, and 1 minus 1 is 1, that is plus 1. J is 2 into 1 and 1. K is 2 into 1 and 2 1. Okay, here 2, 3. Okay, so 14, square root of 14. Now, area of triangle is half of modulus A cross B equal half into square root of 14 square units. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.